We absolutely love coming to London every year, and it's inspired a vision of One Good Friday. Could you just tell the people a little bit about that?
One Good Friday started because people like you came to Trafalgar Square and saw it.
On this day, just over 2,000 years ago, the day we call Good Friday, a young rabbi named Jesus, who was a Jew from the town of Nazareth, was crucified and occupied for political reasons. His people, living in Israel, had been persecuted for centuries by the Egyptians, the Assyrians, the Babylonians, the Greeks, and then the Romans, who brutally ruled Israel with an iron hand, and nowhere more so than in Jerusalem. Freedom was dominated by the high priest Caiaphas and the priestly families who together maintained an uneasy peace with Rome. But the people wanted to be free, just as they were in the days of the ancient kings David and Solomon. They longed for a Messiah, a conquering hero who would lead his people to unity, power, and independent nationhood. Now, this young rabbi Jesus spent 3 years traveling around the countryside and in the towns teaching, curing the sick, giving sight to the blind, healing the crippled, and the brokenhearted. He even brought the dead back to life. Wherever Jesus crowds followed him, eager to hear his every word. Jesus was accompanied by his band of disciples and followers, including his mother, Mary.
Amen to that, Peter.
They don't labor and they don't spin. Yet I tell you, not even King Solomon, in all his splendor, was arrayed as one of these. Don't worry about your life. Enter through the narrow gate. For easy and wide the gate, and broad the road that leads to destruction, and many will go that way. But small the gate, narrow the road that leads to everlasting life. But only a few will find it. Will you find the way?
Yes! Hosanna! Hosanna, Hosanna!
What about you? Will you find the way?
Me?
Stole from me! He stole from all of us!
Yeah. Sheets and stills!
My house!
to seek and to save what was lost.
Look, Lord, I'll give up all my possessions.
Oh,
to the poor.
That's enough about my daughter on the
to
street.
To the poor, give up my possessions. Salvation has come upon you this day. This man is also a son of Abraham.
Come back to my house, my wife's got something cooking.
So now.